Punisher to Lightning Blade. It was the first time Maya heard him, and we were both. I felt small in the light of his skill. I can play it now too, thanks to a neuromod, but only in my head.
You used a guest neuromod?
I copied their neuroscans and hid the data on my transcribe. Fabricated my own mods. I'm not proud of the act. Now, I'm glad I did.
Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
Microgravity detected.
Thank you. Log submitted.
Starship has issued an alert. All personnel should report. Please report to the nearest mustard station.
Again, how the decompression happened.
It was very sudden. I don't know the specifics, but I had to act quickly.
The decompression occurred due to a detonation in the cargo bay.
January, I asked Dr. Igwe.
I don't know. Perhaps an explosion or structural damage from the Typhon attack?
Which would have originated where? Psychotronics?
That is unlikely, Chief Ilyushin.
January, instead of wasting our time interrupting, go check the reployers. All of them.
That wouldn't be relevant to my directives. No, thank you.
Is this a joke?
Why Russia? Why Russian volunteers?
Well, the Russian penal system is quite unforgiving, and their alliance with the Transdai interest economically coincided. It was Catherine Yu's idea. Their mother and Alex saw the advantages.
So, they were murdered because of political convenience and cost savings?
The term murder I would dispute, but I do not wish to lie to you. These two factors made them good candidates for the research development here. It is far easier to persuade a man to volunteer for experimental trials when his other prospects include capital punishment or life in prison.
I would dispute the term volunteer, Doctor.
I don't understand.
Morgan, hope you don't mind. I was using your workstation.
I found the right materials for the glue gun as well. Was able to make several canisters.
I also found some food on the way up. Left it on the desk. Don't worry, they're alien-proof. I checked them, no twitching. To be sure, I let Igwe sample them first.
Pardon me?
I'm joking, Igwe. I wouldn't willingly expose you to aliens. Or anyone else. That would be inhuman.
Thank you. It's a strange feeling. I hold Lightner's gift to the world in my hands. He will live on. I wish my wife could have heard him play again. That was brave of you. To recover the connectomes for me, I appreciate it. I appreciate all you and Transtar have done for me. I know Alex. He always has a backup plan. He must. I wish I could make my way to my quarters. I have some personal effects I'd rather not leave behind.
I never told you why I altered my medical records. I know you were so sure when you were lecturing me, Morgan, saying I was selfish and... My father, he was imprisoned for questioning the Soviet intervention in India. Many prisoners are lost in Siberian labor camps, but my father vanished. The only thing I knew for certain was Transtar was recruiting volunteers from those labor camps. I came here because of you and Alex and your experiments. To find him, and now I know he was here. I noticed on your computer. You found a set of names and ID numbers from Psychotronics, from Dr. Gallegos. The Russian volunteers were never referenced by name, but I was able to match an ID to my father. We can pull up his records, archived experiment logs. I've already asked a great deal of you, but if you could find that archive in deep storage, I'll finally know what happened to my father. His name was Yuri Andronov, V01065532. Morgan. Deluxe cabin. Oh, Alex must have liked you.
Doctor, you did. My quarters were right next to Dr. Calvino.
Oh, I take it back. Maybe Alex did not like you.
I hardly think slandering one of the doctors is productive at this time. Calvino is dead, and he was a skilled doctor. He deserves our respect.
That's irony coming from you, after all the respect you showed Morgan in a sim lab.
Doctor, you, both of them, approved the experiment.
Really? What about the third Dr. Yu? The one with us now? Not sure our Morgan approves.